And that will be also be the debut of the Bruce Bell Performance Ironman Series Modified Division. I believe the mods racing for 1200 to win down at Boyd's on January the 28th. And we'll let them spin the track just a little bit, understand a few raindrops trying to fall out there. And we'll let them spin it just a little bit to make sure we get the racing surface ironed in, if there's no greasy spots there. And Welsh, you know, fall in line here, and then we will get them grouped and go four abreast for you Great Rays fans. Street stock feature around lap 20, you need to go to staging, please. Street stock feature around lap 20, you will need to go to staging. Thank you very much. As Jason Welsh finishes getting fastened in, snugged up good and tight in his number 29 Longhorn machine. Donald McIntosh in that seven, the pole sitter, has won the last two Hangover 40 events. Looking to go for the hat trick for all the hockey fans out there and make it three in a row. In the field, getting grouped up two by two, double file. We should see him break out into the four wide formation here in just a moment. And they get ready to get into the four wide race. Fans on your feet here at 411 Motor Speedway. Wave to your favorite driver, and they'll wave right back at you and wish them Godspeed for the next 40 laps. The CT Promotions sanctioned super late models here at 411 Motor Speedway for the 7th annual Hangover 40. Race fans, here they are. And they are going to let them spin the tires, put some heat in the